Lord, let your power speak through this young vessel. I am your humble servant and will obey your every command. Speak to me.
It's Daniel.
Speak.
I told you, he's kind of special. Hey!
Sean! You came back?
Enano! Little cub! Come with me, Daniel. We're leaving.
I'm sorry, Sean. I can't.
She's full of shit, dude. And she's using you.
Daniel has made his choice, Sean. But I'm offering you to join us again. Put your faith in me, and you'll be family.
Never.
So that's your final decision. May the Lord have mercy on your lost soul. It's time for you to leave our sanctuary. Right now.
Not without my brother.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my home. She's my family now.
Daniel, listen. She's not your family.
Sean, who is she?
Our mother. She came here. For you.
Oh, praise the Lord. Another miracle at our church. Wonderful. It's all right, Daniel. Go see her. I mean, she's right there. Don't be afraid.
I don't know her.
Of course. I know. This is hard for you, my son.
Stop calling him that. You're just manipulating him, you sicko.
That's in the eye of the beholder. But since you are his mother, let me ask you. How could you let your child wander alone in the wilderness? Where were you when Daniel was lost? Where?
Listen, Daniel. I came here as soon as I found out you were here on your own.
I'm not on my own.
Children are a gift from the Lord. They are a reward from Him. You were blessed with a divine gift. And you cast him out into the world.
Who the hell are you?
You might have been his mother once, but when you abandoned him, you also gave up your rights.
Isn't your God all about forgiveness?
You have no idea what the Bible says. How can you pretend to care about these two children? You left them and your husband to seek out your base desires.
Daniel, honey, she's trying to trick you. Please, think by yourself. You're smarter than this.
Daniel, she's responsible for what happened to your father.
You don't know anything. It was an accident. That's what this world is about. Accidents, injustice, pain.
I'm just so sorry, Daniel.
I know. I know how much I hurt you and your brother by leaving. I know that's not enough, but I hope we can talk about this together. That's what I've been trying to tell your brother, and I'm so glad he listened. You gotta trust us. She's using you for her selfish desires.
Daniel, this time the choice is yours. Are you going to believe her? Or me?
I...
That's right. You can't tempt Daniel from this garden. He'll stay with us, his true family. And we'll never leave him.
Go to hell. Come on, Daniel.
No!
Holy shit.
Reverend, are you okay?
Nicholas, they're heretics sent to desecrate our church.
Okay, what now?
Don't you understand? This is over, Sean.
You have to talk to him. You can convince him, Sean.
I won't leave you, Daniel. Not here.
Don't be so stubborn, Sean. Your brother chose his path.
Your friend, Sarah Lee? She's very sick. And Lisbeth won't take her to a doctor.
What?
She wouldn't do that.
This is pointless. Daniel knows who to trust.
Don't listen to her religious bullshit. You need to have faith in yourself, not in her.
But you said heaven and God existed. Why are you lying?
You're right. He's wicked, unfaithful.
This is no place for you. Look around you. Do you really want this?
It's fine. We've been the worst places since we left Seattle.
You found your home here, Daniel. Don't let him trick you.
Come on, Daniel. I know you're smarter than this. Don't tell me you're buying her crap.
Yes, I do. I trust her, Sean. She takes care of me. See what you have done.
Hey, Inanno.
Back off.
No one is gonna keep me away from you.
I said stop!
Don't. I came all this way for you, and nobody will stop me. I'll even cross hell or whatever if I need-
Sean!
He must learn.
Listen, I did my best job to be a good brother. And I know I probably failed. I took you for granted. I put you in danger. And I'm sorry.
Sean!
Don't listen to him. He left you just like that harlot did. Shut him up.
He can hit me as much as he wants. I won't give up on you.
Don't hit him.
Don't let them do that, Daniel.
If I could go back in time, I would. We'd be in our living room in Seattle. That would get us pizza and snacks, then pick the movie, because we would always fight about it. And he always picked your movie. But I can't do that. All I can do now is fight.
Quiet! What are you waiting for?
We're the best team in Anno.
Stop
so
it!
So we have to keep going
no.
forward.
What are
You're
you
gonna
doing?
Kill him!
Please!
He's my brother!
You can burn down our church, but not our faith.
Daniel knows you're telling the truth.
Don't give up.
Nothing, nothing is gonna stop me, Daniel. We're brothers.
I know.
Dad always said our blood link was the most important thing. You know.
Please! Stop! Leave him alone!
Daniel! Listen to him!
I won't stop, no matter what she does. I'll come right back, again and again. I love you, Daniel.
I do too. Shut him up! Now!
Don't move! Just stop!
If you want to kill me, then do it! I'm not afraid!
Do it! Shoot! Don't!
Go ahead!
What?
Shoot me in the face! And live with me!
No! She was someone else. I'm sorry.
Sean, we need to get out of here. Now.
No. You started this fire. You will all burn in this hell.
Move. Let us go. Move it!
You won't leave this place. Not with me alive.
I said move! Or I will hurt you.
Sean.
Foolish child. You can't threaten me with death. I embrace it. I know what awaits me.
Open the door, Inanna.
Daniel, after all I did for you, you can still repent.
I don't believe you anymore!
But someday you understand.